points in the second half.
Boy, that mid-range jumper is a beautiful thing to have in your bag, and they've had it going today.
Yeah, but look down at the other end of the court, and the same has not held true.
Kicks to Burke. Dishes it to Allen. And it's blocked. And it's out of bounds. Utah able to retain possession here.